Good job, kids! Now I'm going to show you some examples of the brown objects. First, we have log. The color of the log is brown. Again, what is the color of the log? It's brown. Good job! Next, we have chocolate. The color of the chocolate is brown. Again, what is the color of the chocolate? It's brown. We have Chico. The color of the Chico is brown. Again, what is the color of the Chico? It's brown. We have soil. The color of the soil is brown. Again, what is the color of the soil? It's brown. And last, we have this horse. The color of this horse is brown. What is the color of this horse? It's brown. Good job, kids. Now, these are the examples of the brown objects. Now, let's try to spell again the word brown. B-R-O-W-N.